I think, you know, in Pinellas County, like everywhere else in the nation, we're facing the same issues in, you know, gifted education, probably in all of education, but, you know, looking at how do we increase our representation from all subgroups, and we've tackled that in many different ways.
I think sometimes during the school year, it can be difficult for teachers or schools to find room for enrichment. Although in gifted education, I think it's kind of a natural fit. We oftentimes hear teachers say with Camp Invention, they wish they could teach like this all year. And so we're trying to find ways to encourage our teachers to do that. And I think when teachers participate in Camp Invention, they naturally find ways to bring that into the school year to use with all of their students.
For a lot of our students that come from disadvantaged families, low socioeconomic families, this is the first time that they're exposed to this type of camp or STEM in general. In addition to that, overall it is a very positive experience for English learners who are typically placed and scheduled into remedial classes throughout the regular school year. So this is a once in a school year positive type of an enrichment environment and experience for them.
So in Pinellas County, we have a gifted program. In the state of Florida, kids are identified formally for gifted. And we also have a talented program to serve our students who show a lot of gifted characteristics, but aren't formally identified as gifted. And so we bring those two groups together, as well as our ESOL students, to create our camp.
So as the director for English Learner Services, the importance of exposure to Camp Invention for my students is essential. Just by definition, English learner students are learning English. So camp is something that provides that exposure for them in terms of academic vocabulary that comes not only from their peers who are in gifted and talented programs, but also from the teachers, from the curriculum that kind of goes across core subject areas and gives them vocabulary for science, for social studies, for math, English language arts, STEM standards, vocabulary across content areas that helps students be more successful throughout the school year.
I think that Camp Invention is an amazing experience for our district, for our students, for our teachers. The collaboration between both the ESOL department and the Gifted and Talented program has just been so impactful. I think that, you know, during the week it's impactful, but the collaboration that continues throughout the school year, the exposure for so many of our students to critical and creative thinking in the context of inventors, I also find that the program itself is so multi-layered, and I think that, you know, that's exactly what we were looking for. We could always create something and, you know, put some activities together, but this is so well done and so well layered with opportunities for students to think critically that it's really hard to find anything to match it.
I like Camp Invention because they allow me to actually build instead of having me follow the instructions. Like, I get to come up with my own ideas with my team and make something that I want to make.
Here you have like fun. In school you also do. You learn a lot and it's really good. But I feel like Camp Invention has more fun while thinking.
One of my past experiences is actually my favorite moment, and as I was walking into the classroom, they were in the middle of an experiment. Each one of them has a name tag, and each name is preceded by a title of doctor. So we're seeing students from diverse backgrounds with names such as Dr. Jose, Dr. Muhammad, Dr. Colin, and it truly is an experience that opens up a different world of opportunities for some students who perhaps in the past have not dared to dream big.
One of the moments that I have heard about in Camp Invention this week that really touched me was a student talking openly about how much they really enjoyed that their teacher listened to all of their ideas. And I think that's such a small statement, but when you think about the impact of that, you know, so much of school is learning standards and learning processes and learning facts and things and putting them into practice. And so for a student to have time and the opportunity to express their own unique ideas, whether it's through an invention or a prototype or that invention process, I think that's very valuable.
If I was talking to my friends to come here, I would say, you should come here right now. And like today, you should check it out. You learn a lot here, a very lot.